Ain't rockin' on SI2. My diamonds VVS. Ain't driving on CRV. My coupe is.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy JG200. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button right here, over there, somewhere.
Me a pack of the coupe. Sometimes I smoke the gelato. Some of my niggas, they came out of kids.
Like I talk it, walk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, woo, walk it like I talk it, you walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it, walk it like I talk it, woo, walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, ayy, walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, yeah, take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do, woo, hey, big talks of the town, big boy gang moves, gang moves, I like to walk around.
We're currently on our flight, so we're getting ready to take off to go to Seattle. I'm here with Gav and DJ. So what's up, people? Or not. You can ignore that, DJ, if you want. But our flight is about...
how long? About 3 hours.
About 3 hours. Oh. So, I might just listen to music this whole time. Maybe watch Netflix or I don't know yet. Got to see. My first time on a flight. Got a lucky window. So this should be interesting. My bag is kind of big. I'm surprised I didn't have to pay for it or anything. So... it's just, let's hope like it's the same way on the flight back.
Just landed in Seattle. We are currently waiting for our ride to get picked up. Getting a ride to get picked up. It's like slight rain.
Slightly?
Like a little mist of rain.
It's raining.
It's not that bad. It feels good. It's definitely layer weather. It's supposed to warm up a little more, and it's not supposed to rain or have any type of like that chance of rain. Yeah. But I hope it stays like this. Just maybe without even the rain's fine right now, like the little mist that's going on right now. We have a couple things today on our agenda. You know, we gotta splurge on the first day so we can know how much money we have left for the rest of the time we're here, basically. But the flight was fine. My first flight was pretty fun. I mean, it is what it is. I mean, it took me by surprise a little, the beginning part. Some of the turbulence got me.
It's like probably flight like number 700 for
you
me.
Sign for 6 years, you'll get the Dodge Charger you want.
How was the flight, DJ?
It's cake.
Cake? All right. Have you been doing this?
Man, I've been doing this my whole life, man. I'd have been all over the country, man.
All right, tell your old mess. So yeah, we're just waiting for our ride to get picked up, and we'll see where we're at soon when we get to the house. Just got to the house right now, so we're about to go get some food. I think we're gonna get, pho? Or some teriyaki?
Same thing. They
probably serve them both there, I would think. But I heard it's like a really good spot around here.
I got bed first
in
night.
Seattle. Huh?
I got bed first night.
You got, no, I'm sleeping right here. Look at this. First of all, this room is pretty good. Look at this. Ooh, got the TV, the Xbox. Don't want those problems. Then you don't want these problems right here, DJ. Ooh. We're gonna go ones over here. They got the Lacoste towels. Ooh.
Huh? Yeah.
They got Taco Bus.
Hey, I see people in there right now. They're eating tacos.
Yeah. So we are in downtown right now. We are currently at the Tap House Grill. I believe this is Katika's choice. Is this your choice, Katika?
I suggested it, so I guess so.
Okay, I mean, the food, the way it sounds good. But I think we get a burger. So that's like, that's what it comes with. It's beef and bacon grounded together. It has fireball bacon, some dry cheese, slow roasted onions, and a fried egg with chipotle oil. So I'm debating on that. I'm debating what kind of drink I should get too. I don't know yet. Yet has the menu, so I'm gonna have to see with that. Thank you.
What is that, guy?
Choices already that you have in mind, DJ? Anything that gets you on there?
What's that Seattle water? That tastes different.
Seattle.
So
what's that?
Is it good?
What kind of drink do you have?
So it's happy hour right now, so we got $2 off of Washington Drafts, craft cocktails, and wine by the glass.
Shit, what was the first one?
Washington Drafts. Everyone should read that next to us.
I need a haircut. This is weird.
I also got, what else? Then I get some sweet and spicy chicken wings too as my starters or my appetizers. What'd you get for yours, guys?
Hey, look, Hamilton. He's a Hamilton cast member.
That was such a good show, dude. I love that show.
I want to go to a big burger.
That one was my favorite. That's the only big one I've been to, and that's the best thing I've seen. Better than movies.
But to answer your question,
I'm getting the...
Can you get a beer?
Baker at Jalapenos.
Well, did you ask me what I'm doing?
And Tap House Nachos, because it's half off.
Oh.
And I'm probably going to get a beer. There's too many. There's 160 to pick from. I don't
started
know
off it. With a Lazy Boy Amber. No, L. It's L. A-L-E-S. L.
Alice.
And I got a little popcorn shrimp shrimp. Shrimp shrimp. We fancy. We're going to go with the shrimp shrimp.
Yo, this is my chicken wings right here. Look at them, like legit wings. I thought I expected like those drums and flats, but nah, these are the wings. The wings right here. They're showing us all.
Come on, DJ. You know your wings.
You guys got some chicken nachos for this
one?
You can put it right here.
Yeah. Damn, you got two. This is a meal.
The community nachos.
Man, we just finished wrapped up eating. That place was good. I enjoyed my meal pretty much. How about you, guys?
Two thumbs up.
DJ?
She was fire as hell.
It's happy hour, so we had appetizers. Some beer for half off. But I had some bacon wrapped jalapenos.
That burger was fire, huh?
And it was full jalapenos. And then some chicken nachos that were good. I took pictures.
I really enjoy it. It's really nice.
My phone died.
My phone died. It is very nice. It's simple. It's modern, but it's got like.
But I can see you
though.
Yeah,
can you see
it? It looks like it.
Can you see it?
It's really cool.
Where is it?
We are currently walking downtown. It is really cold. It's like 48 degrees or something like that right now. funny, I was about to go get some ice cream right now too. It's like freezing out here. But I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. Damn, this you probably can't even hear me because of all this wind probably. But yeah, man, downtown Seattle looks like downtown LA in a way. But a little cleaner, not gonna lie, a little cleaner.
A lot cleaner.
A lot cleaner. But yeah, we've been on this.
I don't want to go to this.
We're like 7-8 straight. Yeah, we're going deep right now into this part.
We're good.
Oh, we got 12 seconds left. We got 12 seconds left to run through this thing. But
it's really cool.
So we will hit you back when we show up. All right, car, you're not gonna wait. Come on, have some respect. Hit you back over here to the ice cream place. Oh, hit that!
Cube, go, cube.
What? What is it?
Road work ahead. I sure hope it does.
Let's see. We're on university, what does that mean? A lot.
A lot. Harbor Steps.
Dilly Dilly.
Yay.
Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog today of us landing the first day here in Seattle. We ate some good food. We explored downtown a little. We're in like tomorrow's vlog. We are going to explore more of downtown when it wasn't rainy. It's a little gloomy right now. Well, it's dark now. It was gloomy during the beginning. So tomorrow, we're gonna go to Pike Place. We're gonna go to Safeco Field?
Safeco.
Century League. And we're gonna try out more foods for you guys to see. So make sure you guys hit the subscribe button somewhere around here. Like, comment, and share. Let them know. JJ200, subscribe to join the squad. Peace.